How South Africans can make money in 2020. Many households rely on additional income aside from their salary. Here are a few ways to make some extra money. Sell unwanted goods. Start by looking around your house and selling the things you don't use. You can place ads for free online on platforms like Gumtree. Rent out extra space. If you have some extra room in your living space, rent it out at market value, whether it's a spare room or an empty garage for shoots. Square meters mean money. Freelance on the side. If you have an ability like singing, design, illustration, or any other marketable skill, put it to good use and advertise your services online. Rent out your ride. If you have a car, consider renting it out for additional income. You could cover your vehicle costs or even pocket some much-needed cash. Profit from your knowledge. If you were good at a subject in school, or took some extra modules at university, you can earn cash by the hour and share that knowledge as a tutor. Gumtree. Find success online.